Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again in time for some more Gems of War. I did state in my Twitch description, there's gonna be a chance that I might end up cutting the stream short. Just got some really bad sleep, some combination of being dreaming, nightmare filled, and on top of that, being woken up from time to time by my right hip. It just started hurting, so apparently, as part and parcel, I guess I slept wrong as well, so dreaming and nightmaring and sleeping wrong. So yeah, right hip was hurting, and then right when I was rolling out of bed, my left shoulder blade decided to come along for the ride as well. So I popped a couple ibuprofen, so I'm hoping that's gonna do the trick. But anyway, yeah, so bad sleep today. So don't be surprised if I end up killing it early. I follow the venture, I guess, like maybe an hour or two in, I don't know. But we'll see as the stream progresses. But yeah, just to give people a heads up on that. Otherwise, for the session itself, I don't think there's going to be a whole lot going on anyway. Just doing the dailies events. Might do some mat farming, might do some PvP as well. So yeah, unless might be a pet rescue, but those don't take long. So yeah, and then also like usual, I'm not gonna eat anything, at least at first, not till like later on. So until then, just gonna be water. And this morning, I'm going to start things off with Skimpty, Sunrise on the Old Kingdom. Arabian Dungeon Synth.
Shit, here we go again.
There we go. Oh. I've also got my patio door open, so it's, don't be surprised if there's gonna be a bunch of background noise out there, you know, trucks slamming their brakes, you know, that kind of stuff. traps. Werewoods. I might have upgraded this one already. Sounds like a place I've been to before. Yeah. Already there. Hey, what's up, Martyr? Yeah, sorry I didn't talk to you last time. I didn't know you were chatting with me. On my Twitch app, whenever Kitaro pins a link, it covers up part of my chat. So most of the time it's not an issue, because by the time he even does it, People had already started talking to me, so there's an up chat going down towards like the middle of the screen to not be an issue. Hey, what's up, Joe? Upgrade for you, or? I'm like that with rocking chairs. I'm sure, I've been there. I'm sure. Is it just me, or is it seem too loud? But yeah, I'm sure, after watching me stream over there, you should probably see me do this. Yeah, that came from sitting in my first rocking chair when I was a little kid. Yeah, but I'd sit there and do that all frickin' day, just until eventually... So yeah, totally been there. So, almost too good of an upgrade for you, huh? Kind of speak what's on your mind, huh? Okay, so I don't appear totally ignorant. Like you're looking for approval all along, huh? Okay, so it seems I was wrong. I thought Tourette's was just something like... You talk normally, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, go fuck yourself, Billy Bob. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Just go to Mama Clem and die, bitch. Blah, 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 blah. I thought that's what Tourette's was, but it looks like here, it just, you got a weird tick. Okay, here it is. Yeah, this is what I thought it was all along, too. Call it the golden ticket bus. Free candy. Maybe you'll unlock the golden ticket. Yeah, I guess my tick. Maybe. Like I said at the start of the stream, Kitaro, bad sleep. I think I put it in my Twitch description too, so I didn't have enough space because you can only have like 140 characters in your description, but there's a small chance that there may not be a second stream. I just had some bad sleep this morning, so just dreaming nightmare build, and as part of that, I ended up sleeping wrong too. Right hip, and then my left shoulder blade. So we'll see later on though. But like I said, just don't be surprised if this is my only session. Been there. Yeah. I think they've moved down the road, so I don't really have to deal with it as much. But yeah, when they're doing the highway construction project right outside my apartment complex, I had to deal with that too, so yeah, been there. Just lots of much. That'd be nice to have had earlier in the battle. Today's your lucky day. Oh, excuse me. Guitar.
Kind of retarded.
Nope, didn't work. Game's gotta freeze up. It always does this.
Thank you.
assuming that link even works. Both of them are fucking impervious. Wrong guy, buddy. I gotta get that shield off her.
Retard!
Wrong one.
What the fuck?
I guess fine, whichever one has the blue and purple.
Thank you.
2 stinking hit points. Pretty sure everybody else still has yet to take their turn, which means I'll be dropping out even further. This is a, kind of got lucky here. This is a brand new album. I downloaded it yesterday. You know, I'm gonna make this big so it's easier to see. I hate these. I can't tell where the album stops, or I can't tell when the art stops and the blackness begins. Thank you. Nickel and Diamond.
Ass!
Oh, never mind. Friggin' Luther. She friggin' kills herself.
Mm-hmm.
Surprise, surprise.
Thank you. succession. See all that? A day. Like an hourglass. Of time.
A surge.
Consider the possible manifest.
Holy shit.
Or it's about to get jumbled. Still the same album. .218 attack. .223
You must gather your party before venturing forth, album.
And judging by the, the non sequitur artwork, I don't think these guys are from America. It's kind of piqued my curiosity. I checked out the band like some time ago. They've actually been at it for at least 10 years. They got a lot of albums. I thought they only had like maybe a few. That's all a lot of these bands are. Last chapter of the Green Trilogy. Patagonian mountains to the world, so it sounds like these guys are from South America. For those that don't know, the Patagonian mountains, they're on the southern part of South America, so yeah. I ain't from around here. Just barely. A surge. Matches. Go ahead and break off for a few. I shouldn't be long. Thank you. Shit over. Cleansed off. That'd have been nice to have had at the start of the battle. take it. Guess I will then. The way it is. Cool music at first, but when it starts getting to like the third, fourth, or fifth track, yeah, I lose interest immediately. These guys are kind of like the, Bob Marley, Pound a Day, pot smokers. Like I said, it shows later on in the album. Scout. Yeah, I've got a few of those. Rats on that. Alright, I'm gonna have to switch to rock band for this one. I'm gonna get yanked around a lot. Good way to start. Okay. Almost. Get all the matches. one anyway. Wild Queen's really having her way right now. Ha 221 attack. Switch to Rock Band for this. looks like I'm gonna get yoinked around a lot. Okay, never mind. I should still be able to use my controller. Because all four of my guys, or I'd say, with the exception of him, my other three troops pretty much do the same thing. So, this team isn't over-specialized. Okay, yeah. But yeah, this is pretty much what you're going to be hearing the rest of the, so, yeah. And not to say nothing on the fact that this album actually lasts about an hour and 15. I played this yesterday. And I'm gonna... Actually, hold on. I'm gonna see if I can find some better artwork for that. So let's get a name. Howland's Barbarian. A little better. Still working on it. Yeah, there we go. Much better.
Thank you. Thank you.
too. I'm not a miner, but I got plenty of runic.
Yeah.
These guys were in there. Yeah.
Literally blew the entire board with skulls.
Thank you. Yeah.
I think it's like every 15 turns or something like that. No, it's actually, it actually already was upgraded. Werewoods.
Oh,
before they replace them with some kind of mechanic that only requires trial sigils or sigils that you can only get by completing trials. I guess the extra 10% helped. After this, we're on progress control for PvP.
trust my words, but when they want results, what do you think they seek?
Surprise! short work of that. Cast it. Match. Oh wait, it was already cleansed.
Die.
Pay attention, Joe.
I'm kind of retarded.
Todd frozen. Thank you. Of course, it was a low-tier battle, so there's that. It's about to go out to a bad start. Almost, but not quite.
Holy shit.
Of course, I'm not gonna do it there.
It's official. You suck.
Not this early. So, frozen submerge, which shouldn't be as much of an issue, because Raji Queen. That's it. Nope, didn't work. I was trying to stop her ability from going off, but... Alright, so... Yeah, I'm gonna have to put the leprechaun back in. Try, I could sure use a treasure team right now. There we go. Better than I still have had on the last battle. So, there's my pity win. Dirty the way. Ooh, got lucky. Off the cold streak, I guess. I'm gonna switch out the artwork on that. So, Lowlander. Thief and Boltman. There we go. That looks a lot better. There we go. Much better. But yeah, there's this whole song and dance that I have to do in order to change the album art. But these are all the stuff I'm grabbing. These are all actual image files that I have to have in my album art folder. So there's a whole process of downloading the album art off of Google Images and then saving it on Paint and all that. So it's a fair amount of hoops I have to jump through. Search. So, gotta waste a turn getting full mana. Luckily, our bottom guy was frozen. Here comes nothing. Almost. And frozen got cleansed, luckily. Whoa, wait a minute.
Holy shit.
You don't want Mirage Queen in here, because the AI doesn't use this ability properly. Like, it'll use it the very moment it comes up. That just gives your opponent a bunch of free Doomskull matches. Get it off in time. fighting him again. I'm host. Can't do anything until I get the web off of him. Here we go. Last battle here. I'll just go ahead and make it the firebomb team, and I'll give them a health pull afterwards. Hopefully I'll remember to do that. But I actually had this happen yesterday, playing a little bit off stream. I had a PvP battle where the other guy just took out the top two. It looked like I was going to lose. I basically won the game with just Wild Queen alone. But I also got a whole bunch of 4 and 5 skull matches too, so I'm actually thinking that the Queen's Gone Wild is actually... it's actually better than a Zul'Goth team. Maybe not by much, but I mean, one, the Queens can cleanse, whereas the cleansing is kind of, I guess, proactive. I mean, my hero's immune to a lot of stuff. Zul'Goth is immune to a lot of stuff. He can still be cursed, though, but it just... this team here is a lot more versatile, plus then there's the, with Mirage Queen in there, you can curse all enemies, which is very valuable in PvP. But, this new version here, I was actually wanting to make a video about it, but, this team here was basically taken straight from, one of Genki Call's videos. She had this team in her video description. It's like, never thought of that. Possibly because Mirage Queen's not wild folk. That's probably why this troop was like way in the back of my mind. I mean, you gotta, you know, this affects wild folk, you know. So. But yeah, I just wasn't real keen on making a video on something that I just basically sketched straight from someone else. Most of the team demo videos I do are either something that I came up with or that DJ Screw jumped in and help me out on? And then, yeah, I need a... Alright, I'm gonna keep the music going. But yeah, the original one had a leprechaun, and I probably will sub him in back and forth, like if either A, I'm just really having a lot of problems getting this guy going, or B, one of the battles had Web Spinner and the three Skull Craters, dragons, I can't remember their exact names, but they pop out skulls every turn, then yeah, I'd probably sub in Lep because I need to blow the green gems like right on the first turn. I have to kind of beat him to the punch. Otherwise, there's kind of a trade-off. Blow the board on the first turn, but my hero and a Wild Queen don't start with 50% mana, so again, there's kind of a trade-off. But, I mean, provided I can get my team up and running, this is going to be a lot more versatile, again, especially in PvP. But, like I said a few moments ago, too, I'm actually finding the Queens to be more, more versatile than the Zolgoth team. They're best for the way higher, doing the delves in the delves and dungeons. I think my dungeon level is like around 200 something. Yeah. So, the queens are great, but they ain't that great. I mean, I tried doing a dungeon with this team. Everybody's still getting one shot, so they're doing that much damage. I mean, she's gonna need to steal a lot more than just 45 attack. So. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good here. I was pretty surprised I made it this far. I was expecting to only last maybe like an hour or two. Or last an hour, or maybe 2 hours at the most, but no, lasted almost three, so complete surprise. But, like I said, I'm gonna go ahead and call it good here. I'm just gonna get the stream video all set up and exported to YouTube and all that, and then I'll probably end up taking a nap afterwards for about an hour or two, and then when I come back, for the second stream, I think Kitaro said it earlier, I'm thinking it's going to be a Guild Wars 2, but provided it don't crash, that being if it does, then I don't know, and this is a work night for me, so, and plus it's also my posted up day too for my Final Fantasy 14 blog, so I think if Guild Wars 2 crashes, there may be a chance that I may not even stream at all, because like I said, today's Wednesday again, I gotta work tonight, and then secondly, I have to get my blog post all done and sent off, so I'm under a much stricter time crunch. So, again, chances are I may not stream at all. So, but again, we'll we'll see come later on. So, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging off me, though, everybody. I appreciate that. And again, if I don't see you guys later, then I'll just let you all know now that my work week has started up. So it's Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, which means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday. I'm usually pretty well beat up and tore up from a night at work. So don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream on those days. If I do, the way it's been going, I've only been on maybe like an hour, hour and a half. So even if I do come on, it's probably going to be a pretty short stream. So, but until then, though, everybody, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time, if I don't see you later.